Hazrat Abdullah bin Abu Qatada has reported from his father. The Prophet ﷺ used to recite the chapter Fatiha as well as two chapters in the first two units of the Zuhr prayer, and in the next two units, he would recite chapter Fatiha and recited any verse aloud to us and would prolong the first unit and would not prolong the second units so much and would do so in the Asr prayer as well as in the morning prayer. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 776.